You never forget about it. Slid ahead. Smith blocked by Louder. Melissa Louder again. Macario sets it up. Cook shoots off of Louder again.
Santa Clara will keep the possession here. This is Turnbow. Turnbow to the edge of the penalty area. Gets in. Left-footed shot. And that's a goal. Turnbow has put Santa Clara on top. 2-0 here in the 72nd minute.
Sanchez and Hodge. It's going to be Hodge. It is delicious. It is a terrific goal for Santa Clara.
Quick set there. A great hit to get it over on a pretty tough shot from Schaefer, and then the block there by Anthony and Kawili.
It'll keep it in the attacking third. Ball to the middle for Lopez Perez, and he puts it away in the left corner.
With the dig, Lukes kept alive, kicked over by Lily Light. You don't see that often. Broncos able to keep the point alive. And long. Lily Light kept it alive with her left foot.
Handled nicely in the back row by Ramsey. Lorraine had to play it off the net. Punched over. Whoa! What a play by Chloe Lorraine! Played off the net. Hit back to her. And she sets it over for the kill.
Cross from Turnbow. Controlled in the box by Pridham. And D.B. Pridham puts it away with the left. Pridham, great touch to control it with the left about knee high, brought it down, spun around, got a great hit to it.
Get the first touch, you're right across the goal and in. 27 seconds into the contest. And the number 6 team in the country is immediately on top.
With Skylar Smith, through for Turnbow. Onto her left, and Kelsey Turnbow scores it for the Broncos. Started onto her left, got onto her right, back onto her left, and there for the finish.
Thompson, back set. How do the Broncos keep that one alive? Cantor and Gillingham sending it over. Now Michelle, down the line, and it's a Bronco point.
Always like it when it's a contrast and stops. Cross is on here, and the Broncos score it to take a 1-0 lead. Kelsey Turnbow crossed it. Maria Sanchez stabbed at it with the left.
Three-pointer is in the air. Missed, but the follow right-handed tomahawk from Josh Martin.
And that electrifies this Levy Center as well as this reporter. What a slam dunk by Josh Martin.
Shot the game clock, so the Broncos playing 2-for-1 is eating wildly in the lane, leaning in on Ivy. Lays it in and draws the foul.
Trey Wirtz down low to Hank, driving to the basket, dunking with two hands. He took the feed, went up, and Zeke Richards got some of the backboard. Jordan Evans missing from the right side. At the other end, a long pass to a wide open Josip Brankić, who lays it in, and the Broncos getting it done from distance. Wirtz with four on the timer, three on the timer, fires the jumper. It is good! A three-pointer for Trey Wirtz!
Goodness gracious sakes alive, ladies and gentlemen, what a J by Trey Wirtz.
Broke it, but they turn it over. Hey, punching it forward, Van Allen behind the back and lays it in. Lindsey Van Allen with the dipsy-doo.
Atuesi, probably their best passer to inbound, and Van Allen out top. Buries it with 4.8 remaining, and we're tied at 60.
With that dunk, he has 6 points. Todd wants an NBA three. You betcha! Right over Cameron Edwards.
Nothing but the bottom of the net for Todd.
Hey, pushing. Looking for the back door, cutting Sharice Holloway. What a feed! What a finish! Santa Clara within two. Timeout, Tigers. Totally a foul for three at the horn. It's gone! Oh, baby! Works out all the same, even better.
And at Gonzaga, well, not many teams went there, I mean, if at all.
That was a great pass by Keyshawn Justice, who looked the defense off subtly and threw a dart.
The rebound, Jimenez. They'll push. 10 seconds. Van Allen right to the hoop. She lays it in. And that is the 30th assist of the game for the Broncos. That is a new program record.
This one sent out to left field. McCarthy charging in and dives in, grabs it. What a play by Ryan McCarthy. And the left fielder makes a bid for Top Play Tuesday.
Pop up, going to be a tough play in shallow left field. Going over to slide and make the catch is Brigman from the shortstop position. What a play by Dawson Brigman.
Friday night baseball for number two. Santa Clara trying to close out LMU in a bit of a jam though. Matt Smithwick puts an end to that. The diving catch to seal the win. The Broncos sweep the series to keep their playoff chances alive.